opening the PXL thumbprint. Once you have opened the PXL Viewer application, go to the Tools menu and then select the PXL Thumbprint option, or simply click the PXL Thumbprint button in the standard toolbar to open the main interface of PXL Thumbprint.